Our group is going to talk about public education. Now, what is public education? Public education is the national system of education of each country and is managed by the public administration and is supported by taxes. Now, we are going to talk about some advantages of the public education.
With public school, citizens who suffer economic restrictions are given the opportunity to help their children. In this way, all will be able to receive from that learning that every child should receive.
The future country will depend on the generations formed by young people. They cannot do it alone, so the state must appear to fully fund the schools and form a better future for all.
Public education is cheaper than private education, and it means less expenses for parents. This happens because the students only have to pay materials of work.
The right education is fundamental of all humans, being that enable them to acquire knowledge and thereby achieve a full social life. This is vital for the economic, social and cultural development of all societies.
Finally, we wanted to show the statistics that were obtained in Argentina and remarked that more than 70% choose public education.
Thanks for listening
and support public education.